book your holiday to Vietnam with Saigon Top Tour. Welcome to the video channel of Saigon Top Tour. Saigon Top Tour always brings you useful, detailed knowledge and information of the ideal destination in the region of Vietnam. Do not forget to like, follow and share about the video channel for everyone and also book the tour at Saigon Top Tour. Saigon Top Tour, wishing you a happy, comfortable and unforgettable trip. Welcome to the history and name of the city of Saigon, by Saigon Top Tour. Please watch the video to know about the history of Saigon. Welcome to know the name and detailed history of Ho Chi Minh City with Saigon Top Tour. Saigon Top Tour always brings you useful information and the best experience. These useful knowledge help you grasp the history of Saigon City in the most general way. You can listen to it again and again if you forget each time. This is also a channel to help students gain useful knowledge about Ho Chi Minh City. History and name of Saigon. Saigon's name. Over the years, the city's development history has passed. But the name of Saigon has not been found definitively, only in assumptions such as Dung Un name of two Frenchmen named Arboret and Francis Garnier, theory of firewood and cotton. There is a theory that Saigon originates from the word Sai in the Chinese character for firewood and Gon is the Nam word for cotton tree. The Ben Kui hypothesis and the Preinaker hypothesis based on history and pronunciation. There is a theory that Saigon is transcribed from Preinaker or from Master Ngon. Preinaker used to be the palace of the Viceroy of Chen Lap in the big market area to the Buddha of apricot trees with many traces of a However, all of the above assumptions so far have not known exactly where the name Saigon originated. But it seems that the name Saigon is derived from Preinaker because in the early 17th century on a large, sparsely populated area, located in the area of disputed influence between Chen Lap and Chin Than, only two small villages of Kampa were recorded, Chen Lap people. One named Preinaker, Saigon, one named Cas Quilbui, Benny. However, the name Saigon has been associated with many familiar childhoods and generations as well as the ups and downs of history. The name Saigon still echoes and goes deep into the hearts of many people. During the Nguyen Dynasty in 1623, tax collection stations were established at Preinaker, Saigon, and Cas Quilbui, Benny. The land of Saigon was founded in 1698 by Lord Nguyen Hu Can. So Lord Nguyen Hu Can is a person with great merit in expanding and preserving this wild land since very few people lived and it was all fields, swamps, rivers and canals. In 1790, Lord Nguyen Phu Con built Chia Dinh Citadel, established Chia Dinh Citadel as the capital of Nguyen Anh to fight the Thay Son brothers. After overthrowing the Thay Son brothers and reunifying the country, in 1802 Nguyen Anh took the throne as King Gia Long to establish the capital in Hue in the central part of Vietnam, changing Gia Dinh Citadel back to Gia Dinh Tran. In 1855 the French and Spanish armies explored in the East Sea and at the port of Da Nang. In 1858 the French and Spain began to attack Da Nang and 10 years later, in 1867, the French colonialists occupied all six southern provinces including Bien Hoa, Chia Dinh, Dinh Tuong, Vinh Long, An Giang and Hà Tiên. In order to expand and facilitate the rule of Vietnam, the French colonialists had to replan the cadastral area of Saigon, the big market and the southwestern provinces of Vietnam. In particular, the French colonialists wanted to create a miniature Paris city in the middle of Saigon. The population of Saigon and Cho Lan at the moment is only about 100,000 Vietnamese people, but Saigon and Cho Lan is a rich center. Fertile land, harbors, rivers and canals are very convenient for boats back and forth to trade. and many other advantages, so the French colonialists resell Saigon goods and set up three big centers. In terms of religion, France is the cradle of Christianity and also the cradle of Western art and architecture. So the French colonialists chose the place, planned and built the Notre Dame Cathedral in Saigon and later called the Basilica of Notre Dame Cathedral in the city center and named this location called Paris Commune, and the name is maintained to this day. So that the French colonialists and the French also like Catholics have a place to go to the service mass. In addition, in order to benefit from communication connecting the three north, central and south regions as well as the three Indochinese countries of Laos, Vietnam and Cambodia, the French colonialists built a central post office in Saigon next to the Notre Dame Cathedral, along Cadenat Street. The French colonialists also built the city theater for the purpose of performing arts for the French colonialists. In terms of politics, the French colonialists built the Northern Palace sketched according to the Hong Kong Town Hall, also known as the Independence Palace and later renamed the Reunification Palace. In addition, the French colonialists also built the Western Palace, also known as City Hall and today called the People's Committee of Ho Chi Minh City. In terms of economy, the French colonialists built Ben Thanh Market attached to canals and especially near the Big Canal, near the Old Market of Saigon and near the Saigon River, as well as the Big Port of Saigon and the Port of Ba Son. In order to convenient for trade and commerce connecting with Saigon, Cholon, the French colonialists also built the Saigon, Cholon, Saigon, My Tho train lines as well as Saigon, Nha Trang, and opened many arterial roads to serve the French colonialists to govern the place Saigon, also known as the Regent South Vietnam Indo Cochin. The French colonialists divided Vietnam into three northern, central and southern regions. The north was named Tonkin, the central part was named Annam, and the south was named Indochine, also known as the Magnificent Saigon, the Pearl of the Far East, with many theaters, high-class hotels and many luxury restaurants in the heart of Saigon City. Join Saigon Top Tour to discover the long history of Vietnam in general and the city also called Saigon in particular. Saigon City was founded in 1698 by Lord Nguyen Hu Can and has experienced many ups and downs of history. The occupation and rule of the French colonialists, followed by the Japanese nation, the return of colonial rule, France in 1945 and until 1954 called Indochina War. After the Geneva Agreement, the French colonialists were forced to leave Vietnam, and Vietnam was also temporarily divided into two regions and took the 17th parallel at the Dan River. Hien Luong Bridge is the boundary called the DMZ. The city of Saigon belongs to the rich and the headquarters of the Republic of Vietnam with the backing support of the Allies, the US, Australian, Filipino and Korean troops to fight the communist regime in northern Vietnam. So the country of Vietnam was colonized by the Chinese invaders for nearly 1,000 years, was ruled by the French for nearly 100 years, was invaded and ruled by the Japanese Empire, and nearly 30 years of civil war between North and South. On the morning of April 30, 1975, after the Southern Liberation Army used tanks to ram the gates of the Independence Palace and occupied Saigon, it was also the time when Vietnam completely liberated and reunified the country, ending so many years of war, loss, pain and division. The name of Saigon City was also officially changed to Ho Chi Minh City on July 2, 1976. The city was named after Chairman Ho Chi Minh. Even so, the name Saigon or the Pearl of the Ancient Far East is still deeply rooted in the hearts of every Vietnamese. Ho Chi Minh City, also known as Saigon, is the most populous city in Vietnam. With a population of over 14 million people, is a dynamic city, the economic center of Vietnam, such as education, healthcare, commerce and trade travel. Ho Chi Minh City consists of 19 districts, 5 suburban districts and over 300 wards, is a city of motorbikes, cafes, pubs, bars, theaters, cinemas and many other entertainment services. Ho Chi Minh City is one of the ideal attractive destinations for you to explore. Today, you can also call Ho Chi Minh City or Saigon City. When calling Saigon City, it means the city center, and there are many attractive attractions such as Notre Dame Cathedral, Post Office, City Center, Reunification Palace, Cadenat Street, Opera House of City, City Hall, Nguyen Hu Walking Street, Benthan Market, Saigon River and War Remnants Museum. Attractive attractions with historical architectures as well as endless and indelible beauty. Join Saigon Top Tour to explore the city with a half-day tour, a day tour to know in-depth details about the beauty and daily life of the people of Ho Chi Minh City. Thank you for always accompanying Saigon Top Tour. Wish you enjoy your holiday with Saigon Top Tour in Vietnam. Please like, share and follow Saigon Top Tour video channel to know the history of each region of Vietnam. You can also visit Saigon Top Tour website to choose and book a tour to discover culture and endless beauty and regional dishes of Vietnam. Thank you for watching the video.